today I'm taking a shot at a quick and easy apple pie. I found this gluten-free apple pie filling that was on sale, and I thought, well, I do have one more of these Silly Zacks gluten-free pie crusts at home, so I figured it would make a good use of it. As you can see, it's pretty beautiful. I think on sale they were two for $4.99, and the apples were $2 on sale. So what else I added was, obviously there's no top that comes with this, so I wanted to make like a really quick crumble, and recently I found a couple of really good, you know, gluten-free mixtures that were, you know, just your oats, and I know that some of you can't do that, but these definitely were processed in a facility where they're 100% gluten-free. So to that, I added just about maybe a tablespoon and a half, 2 tablespoons of the coconut sugar. And that's also gluten-free, organic, and some gluten-free Nutivia coconut oil that's flavored with butter, which is absolutely delicious. And you know, the kids and I have been using this mostly on toast and pretty much everything else that we would use butter in. After that, I sprinkled just a little bit of cinnamon on top, and I'm gonna mix this all together, and then I'm gonna put it on top of my pie crust here. So just gotta give it, you know, a little to incorporate everything, and then I'll put it on top, and I'll throw it in the oven probably, you know, for about, let me see, 30-40 minutes. I'll start taking a peek at it after 30 minutes. I have it at 375, but I'm not going for like a really small texture here. If I wanted to, I think I could, but I think that I'm starting to feel like, as I eat more gluten-free, less is more when it comes to the toppings, so I'm pretty satisfied with that just the way it is. And not a lot needs to be done for it, just so that you get your oil on the outside of the oats to kind of make sure that you get a nice little crunch. And so from there, I'm just gonna put that on top, spread it out, make sure that you get a little bit here and a little bit there, make it more about the apples. Surely, if you wanted to go and spend some time and love on this, I've spent hours on pies making really beautiful crusts with cutters and stuff like that to make beautiful shapes. But you know, if you've had the oven going and you're just looking for something to make really fast that's delicious, I would say this is a good way to go. These crusts come out really nice. I used it once before for a berry pie crust, and I think I shared the recipe, and the color of it came out really nice. I used the same oats for the topping for that. This is just what I had today and was excited about using, so I'm gonna throw that in the oven. Okay, I hope you give this a try. Again, Silly Zacks, I got it at grocery store outlet on sale for $4.99 for 2 packs. And then the Nutivia coconut oil, Amenta coconut sugar is absolutely delicious, and it gives a nice, beautiful color to everything. And then some gluten-free oats. You give it a try. Enjoy. All right, let's get it in the oven.